work at Hobbii, so I'm the odd one out for not having learned how to knit or crochet yet.
I work at Hobbii, so of course my whole salary goes to yarn.
I work at Hobbii, so of course I make my own presents for friends and family.
I work at Hobbii, of course I knit in our meetings.
I work at Hobbii, so of course my desk is full of yarn.
I work at Hobbii, so of course I don't interrupt people when they're counting stitches.
Shh.